Myers. The long lead pass intercepted, but Hayes tracks it down. Hayes takes it to the net. Scores! Kevin Hayes in overtime. And the Winnipeg Jets snap the three-game losing streak and defeat the Chicago Blackhawks 4-3 and have a two-point lead on Nashville and St. Louis for top spot in the Central.
And when you attack the game with your feet like the Winnipeg Jets have done tonight, you're going to do things just like this. How about that stutter step? He freezes Dylan Strome, who had a three-point night, but it proved to be a little bit too much defensively for the big man, Kevin Hayes. There's the cutback, and then he goes to the front of the net. Corey Crawford, who's been spectacular tonight. Kevin Hayes finds the back of the net with extra innings, and the Winnipeg Jets